Yes, we will have our differences, but let us always remember, what unites us far outweighs whatever divides us. There are no Republicans, no Democrats, just Americans.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.